held my mouth from screaming as they worked their way slowly through the garden from the trees, all the way up to the house, and then disappeared. I ran out of my room once they went out of sight